truth came out.
So we are still in the process of the truth completely coming out, though we are on the right path. Before all of this started to unfold, it was very dark. It felt like I am alone fighting a sea of power, a sea of influence, and how will I vindicate myself? After all of this started, it gave me a lot of support, a lot of encouragement that what has happened with you should not have happened, and all the mess that was created in the previous regime, during the previous YCP regime, by a YCP leader with the collaboration of high-ranking police officials and the low-ranking ones, dancing to the tunes of higher political powers, all of this will not be tolerated, and all the mess that was created, process was started to rectify all of it. So now we have made some good progress. Now we are, I believe, close to the culmination, I would say. And like the recent decision that was entrusting the CID with the rest of the investigation, it's a stupendous decision, because the level of manipulation and the level of intelligence and the level of authority and the abuse of power that is involved, that is beyond, I believe, the reach of regular police force. So there's a lot of intelligence involved in performing this crime. It's not a regular crime like robbery or like theft. It is a multifaceted crime where a lot of targets were hit by a single arrow. The targets included, smearing my entire reputation, crushing my family to make me yield, assassinating my character, and putting me under illegal pressure to make me succumb to illegal demands, to make me yield to political power, which was then ruling on the state. So a high level of intelligence was involved in doing all of this. So to unravel unspool the many knots that were involved, it's a very welcome decision, and it's a stupendous decision to get higher intelligent authority like the CID to let them come into force and take on the investigation.
Yeah, with the case now being handed over to the CID, as you said, how do you feel about this move? Are you optimistic that this will lead to a faster resolution of your case?
It's a tremendous decision, because the regular police force will be bolstered with the their investigation is going to be supported and bolstered by the CID stepping in, because there was a lot of intelligence involved in this crime. It is a very very multifaceted and complicated crime where it's not just a bunch of criminals doing something. It is very high level intelligent people masterminding and orchestrating an entire multifaceted plan and carrying it out with the help of highest ranking police officials. So this is not ordinary. This is like the rarest of rare occurrences. So I believe CID is the competent authority to bring in all the intelligence to counter all the knots they have tied while performing this crime.
Yeah, the involvement of CID often signifies a more in-depth and scientific investigation, as you said.